We teach them how to be there for each other and to heal the hurts from the childhood and to distinguish their mother from their dad and their lover so that your mate is totally different from your parents. You stop running trips, and we show them how to be there for people when they regress and reprogram limited childhood programs that prevent them from having full eros, life force, being able to feel life at all its levels and appreciate that and be able to have control of one's energy system, so you decide how much you can open your heart in each situation, how much you could express or keep quiet, how much you want to bring in your intellect or your intuition, so you're at choice. And you see in the world around you the things that you find difficult to accept are really parts of you, and you relax about it. And the things that you overly admire in others are things that are there to inspire you. And that's what Tantra's for, to get you past your skin encapsulated ego so that you have your choice of what level you want to operate on, and you love as many parts of yourself and therefore the same time the world at the same time.